Problem with my upload code. I feel like this upload is going to be better. Okay, I'm going to put gaming. Gaming time. It is time for gaming. I think I'm just gonna go on my light songs. What up, Superplant? Is the frame rate on the stream good? I think I would have this shit figured out by now. It was good, Theobald the Bird. Theobald the Bird. I sound drunk. I'm really sick. That might be why. I have strep throat. Oh, I turned on view bobbing. I don't know. Someone told me to turn it on. And I tried it, and I kind of started liking it. I don't know, it just feels... It just feels old school, you know? Yeah, what up, Jake? Nice to see someone new. Hope you stick around. What up, Landon? Damn, everyone's joining now. What is this goofy motherfucker doing? What are you doing, buddy? Is he gonna craft a boat? Okay. How many... Who wants to make a bet that he's gonna craft a boat up there? Yeah, you can join if you want. I don't know what versus I'm on right now, but you can just do /FP, see about the bird. Oh, there he goes. Okay. He did not craft a boat. I'm gonna be coughing a lot. Sorry if you don't like hearing that. Might have to deal with it. Yes, like the stream, exactly. Everyone listen to linearism. Is there a way to get good ping on servers far away? I mean, not really. Like, it depends. Sometimes if I sound like it's when I'm sick. I don't know if that's a compliment or what. My friend has been na making fun of me for how nasally I sound. What are you doing, dude? But sometimes, to answer your question, Clarifix, sometimes if you use a VPN, you can get actually better routing. Because sometimes high ping is like based on routing issues. Like basically not taking the best route to like connect to a server. Self-explanatory. Can you just stop it, buddy? Yeah, there he goes. Man, legacy players and tridents do not mix, I swear. I dare you to get on Bedrock and test on the Bedrock tier list. I don't know, man. Maybe if I learn how to fucking drag click 83 CPS, what it takes to be good at Bedrock. Why am I getting railed? Are you joking? Oh my god, no way I actually lost to this kid. Okay. I'm mad. Bro. Okay, Jesus Christ. Oh, I just want this guy to stop, bro. I just want him to stop. I am getting shit on. I don't. Okay, never mind. Pop in, set your expectations low, okay, man? I haven't played in a while. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get railed. Maybe not if there's healing in the kit. Oh man, that was not a good hit to miss. No game audio intentional? Oh no. I don't have game audio? Okay. Well, see, I should really fucking figure this shit out before I, why? Okay, it's not even like my fault, dude. It just like literally changes my audio devices without me like doing anything. Sorry about that, guys. Thank you for letting me know. Ugh, it annoys me so much. Like, you're good, thank you. The grass is nice AF. Yeah, it is. I really love bare bones, man. Like, the grass and, like, the armor, mainly. The armor is my number one favorite thing about this pack. It's so nice. Oh, bad idea to push there. They just healed as well. Oh, now I'm getting shit on. You don't like the gap that much? Just, yeah, that's fair enough. Yo, am I actually bald? Yeah, I'm a cancer patient. Don't joke about it. No, I'm not. Sorry. That's probably a bad joke. I'm not bald. I do not look like Caillou. See about the bird. See about the cancer. Yep. Oh man, what is this? Weakness poison? Jesus. Oh, this is. Depending on how good this guy is, this could last forever, man. Always a big risk going into these kind of kits. Who's ass though? Actually, there are no pearls. I should be able to pick that one. Yeah. Good job with the poison, bro. Really helped. Oh, I have FP disabled. Oh, yeah. Taking that off. What the fuck is this? No idea what this is. Use Nez. Okay. I'll use Nez. I'll do what he wants. Some interesting choices, although. Door actually kind of worked right there. How much money does it take to add the real Theobald the Bird on Discord? Oh, you learned how to bow boost by watching my vid. That's fucking awesome, man. Oh, is that you? I was just wondering. Yeah, I did like your bow boost. I don't want to play this kid again. Oh yeah, you have to pay $50 to me on PayPal. Add me on Discord. You gonna through though? What the fuck is wrong with my bow? What the fuck? That wasn't happening before. What is going on? Try this one. Very confused. Real dollars. Yeah. No, I also accept Kohl's cash. Doing a 1v1 minecart? Yeah, I'm down. I should make a better minecart kit, honestly. Because I was like, I played against Blump on his stream, and he had like a really interesting minecart kit. Like, got my PayPal. Wait, what is my PayPal? Wait. Give me a minute. I guess if I'm giving you my PayPal, I'm like just giving out my full name. It's fine, I don't have any fucking social media or anything. I like this kit so far. Yo guys, did any of you guys see that that Camman 18 like fully stole my bow boost tutorial? You for real gonna pay? Oh yeah, here. Here, I'll give you my Cash App then. Here, wait. I have to go here, into wait. The That's my Cash App, bro. I'm gonna use this song in the video. Hopefully, if that video ever gets done. It's a long ass video. I don't believe you that you're actually gonna donate. There's no way. Do I have auto GG? Yeah. I found a mod for that, for PvP Legacy. It's really nice. I don't know, it feels like a flex saying GG that fast, you know? Like, just no matter what, saying it first. It's kind of funny. Bit too many fire res potions, but that's fine. Put the wrong clip. I'll rematch them. Is this KB1? Why am I getting, like, knocked upwards so much? Guys, I think he's the biggest bird. I think he is. Oh, see ya, Linearism. I think he already left. Nah, you're not bad. Thank you, Zillavexus. Now I can finally feed my family. Four stacks of XP, but only one stack of gapples. Nope, KB1? Very interesting fit. No blast pod either. Wow. And no saturation. Maybe you can 1v1 me on the Asian server. Yeah, I might hop on like cat PvP or something in a bit. That sounds fun. Oh, good kit. Good kit. The server noob and muted me. Rip. Oh, that was a pearl. Almost dropped from that. You now know why you developed such a gay play style. What's the reason? Food slot. Oh. Why am I playing this so risky? No eating. Build S crit and S tap. Every hit I get rewarded. On straight, yeah. Yeah, this. I mean, it's rewarding when you play against shit players who don't know how to punish it. Or, like, properly crit chain people who do that. Oh my god. Zilla? What the fuck, man? Thank you so much. I appreciate the gift. You're a real one. Worked against Landon. Let's see if we can meet this guy in backwards at 5. Seems like not really, because he's just gonna keep running away. What is your deal, buddy? How much is a good amount of fire res? For Nethpot, you usually want like 2. Depends on how many totems you have, but. Honestly, I think the Nethpod is better without fire aspect, and you just have no fire res. You just have more space in your inventory for regular pots. What is this guy's deal? Why is he playing like this? He just keeps running. Oh, and minecart? Minecart probably just 2 fire roses. This is Kylos without hacking. Facts. No HUD gaming. No HUD gaming. Nice to see you, it's insane. Dream best crystal player, NA. Very true. Oh shit, it's Landon. Bot 2. Oh, I'm already getting smoked. Wow. Oh, I came back. I'm the best, bro. I'm the best AU crystal PvPer. My crystal speed is unmatched. Can you do me and tell me if it's a good kit? Sure. What up, Andrew? Yo, any Rocket League players? Any Rocket League players recognize this song? You have no rails. Nick, you have no rails. You have way too many cobwebs. Probably don't need that many pots. But other than that, it's okay. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Lucky YT. You just kept calling me. It just like kept on giving me so many notifications. That's why. No hard feelings. I don't think he can really combo me so much that I would have to run away. So two cobwebs, two stacks of webs. I mean, honestly, one stack is probably enough, but two isn't terrible. This gonna be. I've never tried this. Can you put stuff in your ender chest? Does it let you? All right. Let's see if Do we have haste? Yeah, we have haste. Is sweating. Play my spoke remake? Yeah, you're making a spoke remake? Oh, that sounds fun. Golly. Send me a Discord invite. I played the $100 Squid Game event today. Bro, I was so mad. I did so well, bro. Like I was like first one to complete like every challenge, and then of course I die on like on the fucking last bridge thing. That's just complete RNG. Probably next weekend. Yeah, that sounds fun. This guy is just bouncing around, man. He's fucking jumping. Oh wait, I gotta try something. Wait, I gotta test something. Aww. My web throw is still in there. Yeah, texture pack is called Bare Bones. If you look up Bare Bones resource pack, you'll find it very easily. Don't ask for a link. You have Google. Oh, like the custom world generation? This... forget what the mod's called. Oh, yeah, Aparion, if you go on, if you go on Modern and look up Aerolith, or I think it's just called Terra. It's like this, vanilla compatible, like, world generation mod. And you can, like, have some pretty sick, like, terrain with that. Looked at that and this just seems fun. Gonna be a week long. Nah, you should make it a. Actually, that might be fun. Who knows? Is there gonna be like a minute death ban like there usually is? Yeah, that'll be fun as hell. Forgot about the totem. That was embarrassing. Rip me. Any good texture pack suggestions? This one. Bare bones and vanilla tweaks. That's all you need. That's what I use. I shit you not, this skybox I got from a hentai website. Don't ask me. It's a really nice skybox, so it was worth it. This guy strafes too much, I can't do the backwards F5. Okay, it's insane. I want you to think about the question you asked. Do I, Theobald the Bird, know the name of Dolly's pack that he used in like a year and a half year old video? No, I am no more qualified than you on what packs Dolly uses in his videos. Which server, Dave? Hmm. Watchers Act. Send me an invite. Yeah, the main server, the Watchers server, has kind of sucked for a while. The shadow of its former glory. I hate Dolly because he's really good and he beat Dream. I don't know, man. The few times that I have fought Dolly, I fucking, like, shat on him. Like, not even, like, close. I don't know if I, like... I don't know. I don't know what happened with that. But in my experience, Dolly is not that amazing. Don't do the same thing. No, I put my totem on this time. What if you did Origins? I don't know, man. I'm never a big fan of Origins. Origins is just kind of overdone and kind of boring, in my opinion. Why does this have so much glowstone? What is this? What is this kit? SMP player? Let's go. Seems like that's what he put. This guy has a little ping too. No way. Give him a rematch. I'm sure you can do better than that. Can you shout out Dream? Yeah, shout out to Dream. He's a real one. Hopefully he's not. That's okay. Man, you got a pearl sooner. Oh man, I don't want to play that. Fuck that. What is this? Oh man, this is some goofy shit. cannot hit this guy. What up, Ryan Spence? You're not that late. He's probably streaming for a while more. Everyone who here is shout out to you right now. Bro, I do not wanna fucking train people right now. Fight me. I don't wanna do this. Fight. I'm just throwing him out there. I feel bad for being an asshole to him, but like, oh my god, I just don't want to do this right now. Nope. Not doing it. I am turning my brain off and I am PvPing. No coaching. Fuck that. Trying to revive all spoke players. Most of them, like, probably died of brain damage or something. Practicing old strats. Get on Meteor SMP. Oh, not gonna lie to you, I don't really know what that is. I feel like I've heard of it. Thank you. Oh yeah, that one. Oh yeah. Yo, if you have TNT on there. Oh yeah, exotic ace. I have the I have a dragon egg in my under chest, by the way. When I logged back in after being banned, I was still in the end, so I just finished the fight and took the egg. Oh, the season reset. No, I'm probably not interested, to be honest. I haven't really been into playing any SMPs for a while. Oh, I got the pearl block. Yeah, I'll let you know. Oh, he swam me. Yeah. You good at CPVP? I mean, I'm decent. It's not like the mode that I mainly try and get good at, so like not nearly as good at CPVP as I am like other modes that I actually enjoy. Why is he smoking me? Sure, I'll go you, Crystal. Hop on Legacy. Motherfucker, dude. Where he just like toggled on me or something. I cannot fucking break his shield. If I break his shield, I can win the trade, but It does not want to go down, bro. There we go. See, now I win.
Greetings, user. No link established. Ready for takeoff.
Why is he going crazy all of a sudden? His shield just does not go down, bro. Jesus, I'm doing something wrong. There we go. His chest plate popped. Yeah, I can duel you in whatever kit. 1v3. Oof. I don't know about this one, bro. I don't know about this one. GG. biggest bird is about to kill. Facts. Biggest bird is out for blood. Man, everyone's doing their SMP kits. I don't know how I feel about this. I'll keep you one in this one. Oh, 4 XP bottles? Oh, I'm not doing that, bro. 4 stacks of XP. Oh, like, we're gonna run out of buffs. It's gonna be fucking no buffs, like, netherite, full armor, putting each other out with a stack of gaps. Fuck that. Rather play door PvP. Oh my god. He almost beat me with the doors. Did you for real leave? Black Beast, I am not playing a fucking SMP kit with like that many buffs and that many XP bottles, okay? Keep it at 2 XP bottles max and I'll stay in. I'm not about to sit here critting some guy out with no buffs for like 10 minutes straight. That just ain't happening. I don't have the patience for it. You guys probably don't have the patience for it. Like, you want to design your kits, like, so that, like, the buffs and the armor would, like, run out at roughly the same time. God damn it, bro. Where is this guy going? I hate this kid. I hate this. Bro, I hate you. I hate you. Die. Oh my god. I hate you. Ping is usually better on here. Bro, people get so upset about safe falling, like, it does not matter at all. Where did that pearl even go? I want a rematch. I thought he already teleported. I was like looking for him. Thank you. Man, everyone's playing Crystal right now. Alright, I'm gonna switch lobbies. I feel like I've experienced all that this lobby has to offer. See, this is the goofy nonsense I'm looking for. Put power 5 on the boat. Let's go on Sharpness GG. Let's see what's popping over there. Oh my god, 33 people. Let's start up the boxing ring. We haven't done this in forever. Out. Stream add. Is that gonna make it work? Clearly. I think that'll make it work actually. That's what was wrong with it last time. Yeah, it's working now. Happening. Who wants a screening? Pal? No. Is it? No, that's not HD Pal. I'm stupid. I'm gonna start critting him out and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, okay, there it is. Oh shit, I'm gonna fuck up. What the fuck? Bro, are you joking? What the fuck was that? Damn. GG. Just kept missing. Oh no, it's here. Wait, you can spawn on top of here? I didn't even know that. was such a terrible bro, that was so terrible. So embarrassing. Man, these people really need to just chill. Christ. There we go. To someone I just took a screen with. Oh my god. Oh! Thank Christ. Oh, there's silver. Okay, buddy. the boxing ring still happening? Did someone leave? Oh no, it's still going. We'll wait our turn. WKX for banning the hack. Damn, it's Alan Plays just throwing shade. Have you tried playing with good aim? Damn, that's brutal. Yo, thank you. My music is 10 out of 10. This is my friend's playlist, actually, but they have very similar taste. Just recently, I made a hit sync playlist with like 60 songs that you can hit sync to. This guy cheating. He plays so weird. What the fuck? Couldn't tell if that guy was actually cheating or not. The BBK. Oh, it's him again. No, he's not good. That's the thing. That's why I was confused. Yeah, no, that shit. That, like, that is a sketchy ass hit. No, he is so weird, dude. He is so weird. He's not good. He's terrible. He's just sketchy. I would, like, actually screen share him. Yeah, the sweep hits, that's what I'm talking about. So, like, chat plays again. I mean, it can be. Hop on. IP is sharpness.gg. I'm in Diamond FFA. Has been so terrible all day. What the fuck is... Hello? Bro. Fix your shit. go, super tank. Super plants and OG. Oh, it's sharpness.gg. That's the server IP. What is with all these people who just play so fucking weird? What is going on? I should have played an F5. Did I join a clown festival? Bro, like, people, this is how people have been playing against me all day. Even on Legacy, they've been, like, they go like this, and they hit every shot. That's how everyone's playing today. Maybe I should do it too. Oh man, I hate this kid. I hate how he types in chat. I hate him so much. Please beat him, super plant. Does my mouse sync up with my son's? What does that mean? Wise. Wait, where's the gorilla? Where are you, gorilla? Come here, bitch. I hate this baffling kid so bad. I will once I get back in there, Gorilla. Oh, please beat him. What are you doing? No, please. Kill him. Oh my god, Gorilla, you're selling. Gorilla soul. Oh my god, let's go super plant. Let's go super plant. Oh my god, fuck yes. Oh no, I could have fought him. $0.08 is really good, wasn't it? I'm at 71 cents and 800 DPI. Bro, what is your RNG? Jesus. I fought you, like, out of my 15 last fights, I swear, it's been you, like, 6 times. Minecraft 123. What a gamer. Grill's not on anymore. I'm sad. Lots of moms playing Minecraft PvP today. Bro! God, my aim has been so terrible today. Best record. Bet he would beat me in chess. I'm only rated like 900 on chess.com. And honestly, I think even getting there was a fluke. Thank you. This ping is really good. Base gummy worm. 5 ms. Holy shit. That's nuts. That's the lowest I've seen on like an actual like PvP server in so long. That on hand if I see no logs. Jesus. Oh, this motherfucker. Hello? Hello? That's why your name is like that. That's funny. Bro, no way I'm about to lose to Chaos Chicken 12. What the f- Bro. No way I'm about to lose this kid. Why do you play like this? What is wrong with you? Holy shit. Like, oh my god. Oh, I'm just gonna kill myself. I literally think that's the only thing I can do. And he leaves the game. Okay, awesome. Holy shit. Like, I'm actually just gonna kill myself. How can someone play... How can I lose to someone playing that dog shit? That's unreal, dude. Bro. How? How do I keep getting these? I stream tomorrow. I'm so toxic. I don't know, man. Some people like if you've watched me at all, like I don't get mad when I lose to good players. I get mad when I lose to people who I know are just playing terribly and I still like manage to lose. That's what really tilts me. Not to mention he just leaves right after. Killing someone and then leaving right after is pretty toxic. He deserves a shit talk. No one who plays like this deserves any respect. If you play like this, you should get off the game. Genuinely. If that makes me toxic, then so be it. See that guy, he plays like a normal human being, you know? Yeah, I might stream tomorrow. That guy display like plays like a respectable actual human person who is using a keyboard and mouse. Speaking of good players, I'm getting dogged on. Okay, buddy. Not hitting the button. What are these hits? Crazy. That was scary. Never seen that guy around. It's kind of cracked. Oh no, it's over. Maybe not, because it doesn't have any space to hold S. Oh no, it's over. Oh, it's not over. Holy shit. It's never over. Holy shit, P.O. I swear he just does more knockback. Jesus. He's scary. Combo Master. I'll let Dio handle it. This is sharpness.gg. That's the server IP. Speed kit. Bro. I cannot hit this guy for the life of me. Oh, that was awful. I should have put him out. Bro. Oh man. Am I lagging? I think I'm lagging. Alright, I think once I die again, I'll probably end up in the stream. As soon as I lose. We'll see how long that takes. Oh no, it's probably gonna be now. It just depends way too much on sprint hits. He's gotta learn to crit. Not hitting my shots today. It's been very bad. What a cringe username. Mommycraft or Ducky? Yeah, Duck. You gotta stop spam clicking, man. Wait for your sword to charge up, remember? Just watch how me and Sharpness do it. We wait for the sword to be fully charged and we swing one at a time. You don't spam click in this version. Uh-oh. Brawl happening behind me, jeez. I'll just sit here and regen. What the fuck? What the fuck? Hello? What is your ping? Oh, 237. I thought it was way lower than that, man. Okay, that makes sense. I mean, that was just my mystery. What is with these motherfuckers and just leaving after they win? If you leave after you win, then no one else gets to play. That is not gonna get you far, my man. You gotta put on pressure. You can't just beat this. It doesn't work. There you go. There's no. Oh, I'm playing so fucking dog shit. Oh my god, I can't believe I lost to him. Oh, that hurts so bad. Oh. I'm so fucking sad. Alright. I'm probably gonna keep playing, but I think I might end my stream here. I'm super fucking sick. And I just need to, like, tone down. I don't fucking know. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream. See you later, guys. Thanks for watching. Haven't streamed in a while, so glad I could just, like, turn it on and chill out. See you later.